An achieved victory. It's the 12th match between the two nations, and we'll check on the starting lineups. Despite the victory against Korea, the experimentation continues. Four changes to the side from Wednesday. The most significant, the return of Milan Ivanovic to the defence to play his final international before retiring. Zeljko Kalac returns in goal after an official opening of Hindmarsh has been taken place, and we're ready now for the game. And Japan have named a mix of outstanding talent and debutants. Three players are representing their country for the first time. The goalkeeper, Nazaraki, midfielder, Masuda, and attacker, Yanagisawa, who's only 20 years old. Pin-up boy, Kazu, is left out of the emotional night here for all Australian football followers. Milan Ivanovic, the Rolls Royce of sweepers, will hang up his international boots after the match. Fittingly, he's captain. Markowski charges through other side, back heel, help it, Markowski flag down, John Markowski, great save. Nadazaki, the debutant in goal for Japan. All right, back to Longo. Kalex. Oh, that's a bad ball from Longo, danger for Australia, straight at the goalkeeper. A little early sign of nerves for Dominic Longo there. To the back post, superbly brought down there by Shoji Joe. Couple in the centre, Tobin got his head to the ball just in front of Yanagisawa, and the long shot could dip awkwardly just over the bar, and that'll be a corner to Japan. Kalat's watchful, coming off his line. Oh, what a save off the line. Now, was it a handball or not? If it was, it's a red card. And Australia have a man sent off. Sent off, Japan have a penalty. Nakata will be the man to take it against Zeljko Kalac. Disappointing beginning this for Australia. Nakata, easy penalty, 1-0 Japan. And smiles all round from Japan. Great first time play by Japan. Nakata, just look at the space on the left-hand side. Nakata goes on his own. Slicing the shot. Maybe the set piece or something for them. Tapai takes it quickly. Well, it was a good thought from Ernie Tapai. The goalkeeper, Nadazaki, was... Good shot. Kalac, important that he held on to that one. There's a man close. Oh, that's a great ball to Markowski. Still Markowski. Emerton's free on the right. Brett Emerton now. Australia have men in the centre. A good cross in. Great goal! And Assad. That would have been a superb goal for Australia. Playing it across, awkward, oh! Danger there for Australia. Longo for a corner, shades of 93 when Alex Tobin deflected it past his goalkeeper. Oh, the line. Australia shaky end to the half. Here's Ihara. Deep cross, Markowski away.
Punches every seed. And it happens when you have the extra man, everybody relaxes a little bit.
Carter certainly hasn't relaxed, and Kalac with a superb save from Shoji Joe. Japan back in the game. One and a flourish for Japan before half time. Again,
amazing, isn't it? That's Japan winning it in the air. It's
Alfred leaving the ball there dangerously, and there's danger for Australia here. The shot comes in. Callan's getting a touch. No danger now for Australia. It's 4-3. Japan have numbers forward, straight through the centre. And a Kisawa across. Great shot that from Yana Kisawa.
Quite the amount of running the Australian boys have to do that 10% extra, if you like, it does take its toll.
Kata, good shot. And Japan, whose attack was fairly blunt in the first half,
just can't change the rhythm. But I think that's a little unfair. I think they've improved substantially.
Oh, great shot there. Aye. Loose ball, Emerton coming in. Fantastic moment in attack for Australia, with Chris Trajanowski very much at the heart of it. Bowling in the action quickly. Sard at the near post. Punched by the goalkeeper. Sard.
A little bit more support out of midfield.
Albright couldn't get there. Lopez, early touch. Still Lopez. Surely a second for Japan. It is. Made by Lopez, the substitute, and finished off by the other substitute, Hurtado.
And same way, if you want to try and pull it back, I do believe again Ivanovic has to come into midfield more.
Akata, that's a corner. Ivanovic involved deflecting the shot over the bar, the ring. It's a great ball and a good opening here for a third for Japan. Oh, good goal. Finished it very well indeed. Hirano, the substitute, with his second. He's been on the park barely 12 minutes and he's picked up two goals. Lopez wanting the ball back further. Nakata. Lopez takes it. Well, there was a man on the goal line for us.
It's there in the middle of the picture.
Oh, good punch by the goalkeeper. Chasing the back is Horvat, using his body very in that part of the world. Having to develop a bond of friendship for the World Cup in 2002. Danger here for Australia. Right across the goal from Lopez. Alfred, less than 4 minutes to go here. Sard, great ball. Trajanowski through on the left. Trimboli's in the centre. Paul Trimboli waiting at the far post. Just wouldn't come to him.
Claiming handball, the Aussies, who are the younger players. I think too much in Australia. Players, once they retire, don't make a contribution to the game. But well done, Milan.
Here it is. This match will be remembered for one thing. Well, it's the final whistle, is it? It is. No chance for the substitution to take place.